I'm Dirk Gently. I'm a private detective.
You don't look like a private detective.
Well, no private detective looks like a private detective. That's one of the first rules of private detection.
But if no private detective looks like a private detective, how does a private detective know what it is that he shouldn't look like?